Chicago, a city of beauty, strength, and power. Chicago, commercial capital of the nation, agricultural market and industrial center of the world. Chicago, the most American of American cities.
Everything was related to Chicago. That cynical kind of attitude, a kind of a toughness. And Chicago was a great place. Many years ago, when I first started writing, you know, thinking about the history of a place and people and language, I said, I just want to remember the time that I had with my mother. And so I created Roy and his mother. A lot of it is based on things that more or less happened, but much of it not.
Roy had been told that hell was boiling, but when he and his mother flew up from Miami and arrived in Chicago during the dead of winter, he decided this was a lie. Hell was cold, not hot, and he was horrified that his mother had delivered him to such a place.
Standing halfway down the block were two girls, both wearing black scarves around their heads, navy blue pea coats, short black skirts with black tights, and black fruit boots. One of them was smoking a cigarette. Bad girls, said Roy. I hope so, said Jimmy Boyle.
What I feel that I'm doing and have been doing was recording history of that particular time and place, mostly the 50s and early 60s, mostly in Chicago, and that's Roy's world.